What really matters on this weekday? In Romans 5 and verse 8, but God shows His love for us in that while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. Most of us can remember a time as children when our parents told us to wash our hands before coming to the table. Some high schoolers spend hours in the morning picking out the perfect outfits, applying the right amount of makeup, straightening their hair, making sure everything matches. We work so hard to present ourselves with a certain image. And it often becomes an obsession for some. Even though we may appear put together on the outside, many of our hearts are a mess on the inside. God loves us even when we're messy, so He can make us clean. God doesn't simply say the words, "I love you." He proved it through giving Jesus and through His sacrifice on the cross. And that's what really matters from Romans chapter 5 for today, in a minute, from the Leoma Church of Christ.